The aim of the museum is to communicate that we need to accept failure if we want any kind of progress. So the exhibit really tries to get a wide array of different articles or artifacts. Food, we have high-tech stuff, we have toys, we have a huge car, a Ford Edsel. What I hope people leave here beside a smile on their face after visiting the exhibit, I hope they realize that it's not so dangerous to fail, that they shouldn't be so hard on themselves.